Ankit is a smart child who studies in 6th grade. His grandfather is a retired officer from the Environment Department. Ankit was inspired a lot from his grandfather. Grandpa's teachings had raised a lot of curiosity in Ankit's mind regarding the environment. Once on Ankit's suggestion, all his classmates along with his teacher went to the beach to clean it. Ankit's best friend Pavan and his sister were also among those kids. Cleaning of the beach took a lot of time. After hours of hard work, the children were fatigued and became hungry. Their teacher had already brought bread and vegetables for them from school itself. The children were so hungry that they finished all the food in split of a second. But then a problem arrived.
Oh, I forgot to bring water.
Madam, I have a bottle of water, but it won't be enough for everyone.
Teacher thought for a moment and then started smiling.
Students, today I will take an exam of yours. All of you have to arrange drinking water from nature for each one of us.
But madam, there is not even a house anywhere nearby.
And there is so much salt dissolved in the sea water. We can't even drink this water because it can be highly dangerous for our health.
Correct, Sonia. It is difficult. That is why I'm calling it an exam.
All the kids got excited.
Teacher, water is also present underneath the ground. If all of us dig the ground, we will find water.
Oh no, we are already tired after so much of hard work. Now do you want to take our lives?
Jatin, your idea is nice. But it's pretty difficult. Think of something else.
Jatin smiles and starts thinking again. An idea crosses Pavan's mind and he said,
We can do it easily.
How so?
See, there is so much water in the ocean.
Stupid, haven't you heard? The seawater contains a lot of salt and can be fatal for us.
I heard that, but we can extract drinking water from that.
But how?
For that, first, we need to wash the utensils we have used. Let's wash those big bowls. Jatin, do one thing. Go there and bring some firewood.
Come, Jatin. You and some more children come with me and we will bring some firewood.
Rest of the children washed the utensils and in a while, firewoods were also arranged. Meanwhile, Pavan fills the bowl with seawater. He takes matchbox from the teacher and ignites the firewood. With Ankit's help, he puts the bowl filled with water on the fire and covers it with a lid.
Well done, Pavan!
I got it. The water will evaporate and the salt will remain in the bowl. And as the lid is cool, the steam will hit and would turn into the water again. And this water will be drinkable.
Excellent, Sonia.
But there is still an issue. The cool water will fall back in the bowl. Then how will we drink it?
There is a solution to this issue as well. Ankit, please help me a bit.
Ankit took some sticks and lifts the lid. Teacher helps him with a cloth. The teacher makes a slope with the help of the sticks so that the lid is tilted from which the water can slide down on one side where Ankit puts another bowl on that side. In a while, fresh water starts getting accumulated in the other bowl.
Well done, children. You have passed the exam together. Well, do you know that the drinking water which is supplied to our houses also comes through these kind of processes only?
Madam, let me tell this. All these processes depict the water cycle. The seawater evaporates and goes up due to the sunlight and forms clouds in the atmosphere. When this water vapor cools down, it falls back on the earth in the form of rain and snow if it becomes extremely cold. And yes, rainwater or the water from melting snow makes rivers from which we get drinking water. Hint.
Very good. Okay, tell me, does all the water flow back to rivers?
Madam, there is water underneath the ground as well. Some of the water drains out to rivers. But the rest is soaked up by the earth. We can use that water with the help of wells and hand pumps.
And the water flowing in the rivers mixes with oceans or seas again.
Absolutely. And this is how the water cycle keeps going on and on. Children, well done. All of you have understood the subjects taught to you. Now, drink water one by one. Then, we also need to return. I will give all of you an ice cream treat on our way back.
Yay!